What are three things that you believe will be key in Africa achieving prosperity through utilizing its hydrocarbon resources?
I think Africa has come a long way with hydrocarbons, and a lot of it is really going to come with how we use those resources. Mm-hmm. And three big things is, one, like what we talk in the book, we should stop our dependence on foreign aid and use our resources to really grow our economy. Because when you rely on others to give you money to build what you want to build, you would never be truly independent, and you really cannot move your economies forward. Mm-hmm. Second thing we need to look at is how we manage and govern our natural resources. Mm-hmm. And that comes with issues of transparency. It comes with issues of using our natural resources to boost our economy. It comes to how we create an enabling environment. So in a sense, even when you do not necessarily, it's not really connected to the oil and gas industry, but when you have an enabling environment, all kind of businesses do grow and do become better for everybody. Third thing, a continuous path towards attracting investment and shoring up exploration. The oil and gas industry is one of the best sectors that really shores up African economy. I think these three things would really help us boost, but also the ability to transfer this progress to make sure all Africans can really benefit from their resources.